God saw me and knew about my weakness. Me that night.